The sun don't shine on the west side. You know I'm sitting right here by your side. Baby, I'm down for you. I'm gonna be late to this hair appointment. I'm running up the road to go to the gas station to get some cash out to pay for my hair appointment. And I look at traffic coming back to where, you know, because my hair salon is right up the road from my house. But the traffic coming back is crazy. Like, why? In the middle of the day. Out of the salon, took a long time, but it's okay. Hair is cut. Still feels long. And it feels weird not to have any color. But it's cool though. And I am now on the way to Greenville. It says it's gonna take like 2 hours. We're gonna have to cut that time because I'm not driving for 2 hours. Okay. So, and I'm slick hungry. Okay, you don't have to cuss.
Sorry,
MTV Cribs
is
Steph. Hey, Boo the Boo. Hey, Sugar Booger.
Are you going to smile for Auntie Lindsay? Show her a pretty smile.
Hey.
Are you smiling?
Hey.
She's cranky. Are you okay?
Oh, well. All yeah. That hard work.
It's supposed to be the aftermath of her finally rolling over, but I got dramatic and I screamed. Oh, Lord, I scared my baby, y'all. But Lindsay made her roll over. And I'm so thankful. Thank you, Lindsay.
Let's try this
Marla,
again.
Look at the camera. Let's tell everybody again. That you rolled over. Look at her little bulge, boy. She's so cute.
Take two. Oh. 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 So I've been back home for a minute, changed my clothes. Crystal and I are about to meet up with two of her friends and we're going to go to the Taste of Charlotte. It's this big food festival type thing, downtown Charlotte. We go almost every year and I'm really excited. So there's Crystal coming down the stairs. Hey homies.
Hold on, let me get closer, because I'll probably look a cinder block right now.
Really, Crystal, a cinder block?
Because I do.
So,
this is my setup, legit. I'll still like this then.
This is where we're going. Well, what we're doing. So we made it out here. But the thing is, I gotta use the bathroom, and we have been unable to find me one. So, how to get tickets, find a urination solution. Y'all, after like circling a whole block, we found a restroom, and now I am on the way to meet back up with my sister and them. Hopefully they got the coins so we can eat, because your girl is hungry.
I'm darker than everybody and I'm wearing white.
Tired, couldn't explain how I feel right now.
I'm super tired, for real. Like, we had food, had a little dessert. I had my dessert before my food, but it is whatever. So yeah, it's time for me to go home. It is past my
bedtime. Well, let's say we're in a city too.
Well, I mean, Charlotte is a city too.
I know, but like, I don't think it's that big. wasn't that big of a deal even then.
I mean,
yeah. Y'all were just dropping me us, and then we both go to a station, and we were there, like, we both didn't have the same time destination. Like, I said I heard going somewhere, and I'm not going again.
I don't know, I just really want to try this. You want to try it with me?
What is it?
They are protein cake bites. Made more protein, because I'm little.
Oh, your face wasn't even shot.
Sebastian needs food, but I've never really bought dog food before, and I have no idea what to get. Let's try this out.
Look at the fishies.
Chrissy, you want a fish?
You want to get a fish?
That's what I just asked you. Do you want a fish?
Yeah, I like beef.
Look at his face. Look at his...
You get close.
Here's the thing about Sebastian. He has a whole bunch of dry food, but he will not eat it at all. So, and he looking right po. And my dog can't look right po, because it's not okay. But...
Victory is contagious.
Okay. But...
It's in like two.
Oh, right here. This is the brand.
What are these? The cans? She's owning.
She, I mean.
He usually gets these.
I mean, so have we tried the variety pack? And
yeah.
Is it that he don't eat it? Or?
No, he does. That's what's out there. He doesn't eat the dry dog food.
That's what I'm saying. No, like, I know he doesn't eat dry dog food. I'm just saying
the
flavor.
Variety pack, yeah, it doesn't matter what it is. It can be like, see, this one's the chunkier one, and then there's a solid. No, that's the solid one, and this is like the smoother
chunks,
one. He eats both of them.
I'm gonna go with the best.
Deal?
Yeah, how many is in there?
12.
This one's sick. Hold on. Well, this is a different brand. That's not his brand.
Yeah, it's, and I don't know this cheeseburger flavor.
Yeah, that's just questionable. So I guess just get two.
Is it better? Yeah, you're getting five. The unit price is 5.2 for your price. Check your unit prices, people. Get your good deal. Oh my gosh, don't put that in there. It sounded so country.
It's going.
No, it's out of so country. Oh my god.
We'll just put two of them in there. Because
okay.
Don't give
this
them.
These are dented up.
It's going to get dented.
I'm saying, like, you still wouldn't. People are just thieving. Just grabbing tins and boxes and.
Just get my dog some food.
Oh, he yo dog now. Let's get a
periodically.
Video of, let's get a video of you feeding him, walking him.
I was going to walk her tomorrow.
Welcome to my crib.
Oh, okay, girl. So, my sisters and mother and I are going to go to the movies on Tia's treat.
Cause we be broke.
Cause what?
We be broke. Can I get four for Ocean's 8?
Alright, 105.
Yes.
4 tickets,
$32. But it is mad hot outside. And. Yeah. Bob,
Mel. Tia just bought us drinks and snacks and stuff.
I was saying what were you giving? I want you to wait. Tia, I just said I wasn't judging you. What are you talking about?
I know, what I'm just saying. You told us
judge me.
Like, somebody's got your own take.
But you're crazy.
What are you crying? That was so nice.